dwarves, short-legged, long-beard, heavy-drinking, and perfect in every way. Welcome to Watch Dwarfo, and today we're counting down our picks for Top 10 Dwarven Games You Probably Never Heard Of. Cheers, lads! So, these are games about dwarves, and I am a dwarf. So, basically, I play with myself. Anyway, number 10. We are the dwarves. It's a tactical adventure game where you take control of three dwarven... No, not miners. No, not engineers. You take control of three dwarven astronauts? What madness would make any self-respecting dwarf go into space? Well, play the game and find out for yourself. Number 9. 300 Dwarves. Who would win? Dwarves or Spartans? 300 Dwarves is almost completely forgotten tower defense strategy. The player, which means you, leads a squad of brave dwarves hired to defend a magical kingdom against a goblin invasion. Obviously, it's not a perfect game, but if all you need is a beard and glass of beer, play it. Number 8. A game of dwarves. As a dwarf prince, you fight to regain power over the kingdom. You're helped in this task by a crowd of loyal subjects. They are able to mine resources, dig holes and tunnels, erect buildings, and carry out scientific research. Sound boring, but it's great. Number 7. Deep Rock Galactic.
Let's get the job done!
The dwarves of Deep Rock Galactic are short, have long beards, love beer, and are really good at engineering. They're also in space. Seriously, video game developers, what is wrong with ya? Anyway, if you're looking for Minecraft mixed with Left 4 Dead, it's your game. Number 6. Dwarf Quest. This retro-style dungeon crawler was allegedly in production for 20 years. And you can see that. Dwarf Quest is a perfect throwback to 90s video games. Play as Morin Firebeard, proud dwarven warrior. Explore forgotten dungeons, slay terrible monsters, and find glorious treasure. Also, expect the clumsy gameplay, archaic controls, and lots of fun! Number 5. Three Dirty Dwarves. This ancient beat-em-up is a bizarre story of children subjected to genetical experiments who decide to play an RPG. You don't understand anything about that? It doesn't matter. The only important thing is that at some point there are three slow-witted but heroic dwarves. And if there are dwarves in the game, it must be great. Number 4. Warhammer. The End Times. Vermintide. Set in final days of the Warhammer Fantasy Universe, the game allows you to play as Dwarven Ranger and fight against the Skaven, a race of rodent-like monstrous creatures. Yep, it's a fancy way to say it's a rat catcher simulator, but a very good one.
The Fagaraki are swarming!
Number 3, the greedy dwarf. Just look how beautiful and realistic the graphics are. Greedy Dwarf is text adventure in which you must kill Arfa, the greedy and foolish dwarf of the title. Released many, many years ago, today this archaic but addictive adventure, at first it may evoke a smile of pity, but give it a chance and it will take you to a new amazing world. Number 2.
How did you manage to lose your weapon?
We are the children of the Divine Smith. We are the Dwarves.
Based on a book by Marcus Heitz, fascinating tale revolves around the coolest fantasy race ever, the Dwarves. Also, there is a Blind Guardian song, which makes it even cooler.
Stay at your posts. Be as steadfast as the granite of which we are made.
Alright, you greedy bastards. Before we unveil our top pick, here are few honorable mentions. Right. Okay. I have no idea what to list here. So instead, here's a video of me drinking beer. And number 1. Craft the World. This game does not bring you either an epic story or great battles or even stunning graphics. Craft the World lets you explore the world and build a dwarf fortress to conquer and colonize strange, hostile worlds. It is simple enough not to frighten casual players. Shame on you, rookies. And surprising enough to be a challenge. And as the dwarves, we love challenges. Do you agree with our list? What is your favorite dwarven game? Write your comments and be sure to subscribe to the Dwarven Kitchen.